Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to sign out of your Hotmail account from your computer. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to sign out of your Hotmail account on your computer, you can see I'll be teaching it from my own account because I have logged into my Hotmail account. You can see which is the Microsoft account. And now to log out of your Microsoft account or your Hotmail account, you can see a profile picture icon on the top right corner of your screen. Click on your profile picture icon over here, and after that you can see the sign out option available over here. Click on sign out, and there guys, we have successfully signed out of our Hotmail account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.